another one of those lunch boxes.
Saga strained to pull the string of the crossbow back as far as she could. To her surprise, the latch adjusted to accommodate her. The next bolt would stop a monster.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox? another one of those cult boxes.
Thank you.
I don't have the key. Oh, another rhyme. Makes sense. I'm getting quite the charm collection. Need to find the key.
Not Wendy. No. This is Jim. thespians, as I, Jim Figamore, will be running for mayor! Hold for applause. Well, that's, quite an announcement, Jim. Just let me find my notes here. I have some questions written down for you. The real question is what happened to this town. Bright Falls used to draw in thousands of tourists with its vibrant art scene and impressive bird feeders. And what's our reputation now? Haunted Bright Falls. Spooky Bright Falls. The world is laughing at us. And now all this business with the FBI? We need a mayor who can turn this town's reputation around. And nobody knows more about the role of mayor than I do. I played one in the theatrical production of Fiorello. The glowing reviews by Coffee World magazine. Mayor Setter is a joke. And you know what? I hear he kills cats. There. I said it. Now, Jim, this is a family show. I found my notes here, so why don't we pivot to some questions? First question, what exactly goes into that delicious beef jerky? Right. Looks like these are my questions for Wendy Davis and Davis family beef jerky. The only jerk I care about is Mayor Setter. Our future's at stake. Pets are being murdered. And it's time for a change. Jim Figamore for mayor! That concludes our program today. Well, I actually have more. Jim Figamore and Pat Main signing off.
The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Mayor Setter is not afraid of the rough questions.
take a bath. Ever again. Moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother!
Don't look like cultists.
That's not helping! I don't feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it! We're too old now!
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
What? Sweetie pie, right on time! Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Murfrav, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather. And I am the old father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson. Odin Anderson. The old gods of Asgard. That's our band.
You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that. Tor. Odin. Saga. All Norse-inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine? It looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration.
Our little Saga all grown up and finally home. Sure, we've had a few sips. Just a taste. The famous Anderson moonshine. Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks. Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottle. Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind. So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us. We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Hey,
Anytime, kiddo.
Do you think we missed Artie's show?
Who cares? That depressing tango shit is bad for your head, bro. Too much truth in it. Drags me down.
Hero's tango is uplifting. Music for the soul.
More of those kids' lunchboxes.
Out of time. Dog sweaters, Sunday market.
Gotta head back to the bus soon, brother. The Ruski is itching to leave us behind every chance he gets.
Ah, we got time. Blum wants to stay on our good side.
Hello, Yakko.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're
chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of the last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That very team.
And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs.
We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television.
Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner,
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna circumcenaria.
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. Floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock you off your feet! Order yours today!
Such a shame. Reeks of booze. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting.
In one fluid motion, Saga cracked open the shotgun, sending the empty hulls flying over her shoulder, and slammed the new shells in faster than she had imagined possible.
The dark place. A dimension that's home to monsters. Wild stuff.
No. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal. Bon. Logan used to love her music. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Kalevala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No.
Hmm.
not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Stay where you are.
The call to victory.
Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? The headline about Logan wasn't real. Don't think about it. The cult has the clicker. Get it? Fix this.
Oh.
That's a good deer. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement.
fuse could come in handy. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. This is one weird cult. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. This is the cult's process. Their ritual.
Stop right there. The shape stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker! Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree. A forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. A last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights. The horror. This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
No, Logan's not dead. Some real things are mixed in with the fiction. Doesn't matter. It's not real. It's not.
The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Thor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later.
creepy basement. They're playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton, a light nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them. Left this monster here to stop her.
Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls' fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. The word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back?